Ryan Giggs revealed the advice of Eddie Jones, the head coach of the England rugby team. Antonio Conte, Chelsea manager, helped him get his tenure as Wales manager off to a winning start in China. Gareth Bale's historic hat-trick moved him past Ian Rush and into the lead as Wales' record goal scorer as Giggs' first game in charge ended with a 6-0 thrashing of the host nation. The rookie 44-year-old manager is making his first steps into full-time management and admits he is far from the finished product. Giggs' four-game stint as interim Manchester United manager in 2014 left its mark, leaving the Old Trafford winger to broaden his horizons in search of success. "I learned a lot about how lonely it was when I was United manager. When you shut the door of your office and everyone else has gone home, you're on your own," Giggs said. "It can be a lonely place. Ultimately, you're the boss and you have to make the decisions." After serving as Louis van Gaal's assistant at United and then leaving the Premier League club in 2016, Giggs is now back coaching at the highest level.